everyone. I have a quick video for you guys. It's about obedience, and it's about obedience in the moment and righteousness in the moment. I was talking to God, or just in a moment, like, where, you know, I was thinking and God was just telling me, you know, sometimes He requires obedience in the moment. We take for granted grace. And the Bible says, I think Paul says it, do we keep sinning because grace abounds? Like, God give us grace, but is that an excuse to keep sinning? And so sometimes we do the wrong thing knowing, oh, we can apologize, or, you know, that we can repent and God's going to forgive us. Now, God gives grace, but it doesn't necessarily means you keep doing the wrong thing knowing that you're going to get grace, so, or that you're going to be forgiven, and that it's just going to be pushed aside because, you know, the other person's a Christian or they're supposed to forgive you. Like, we have to be obedient in the moment. We have to do things right in the moment. We have to do the correct action in the moment that it's required. That's what a Christian is. We have to be intentional about our walk so we can do the correct things in the moment. And, you know, grace is there for when we don't do right, either out of ignorance or that when flesh really does take over and you're like, okay, you know, God, I repent of that, take that out of me. But when you have the power to do what's right and you know what's right and don't do it, that in itself is a sin and that in itself is not right. But that you have the power to do what's right, you just don't want to do it because, you know, well, I can do what I want to, and I know that, you know, grace and forgiveness is just going to be granted to me. No, God is calling us to be righteous, do what's right, do what's in His character, do what the fruit of the Spirit says in the moment, so we won't have to do the apology later, so we won't have to repent of it later. Like, we repent because we're like, Lord, I'm sorry for what I did, please remove this out of me so I won't do it the next time. And you won't know if you mastered that thing of repentance if you keep doing in the moment what you're not supposed to do. If you keep doing the same sin in the moment and you're like, Lord, I repent of that, you can't see the fruits of your repentance because you keep doing it. So God is just requiring us to be obedient in the moment and just requiring us just for righteous living and doing the right thing. It may not feel good. You may not want to. It may be, you know, it may seem pointless of doing what's right. You may be slapped in the face 500 times, but God said, do what's right. You may not want to. You're like, no, they're not going to treat me this type of way. No, he ain't going to do this. No, you know, I feel like I should, you know, but no, He says in the moment, He's requiring us as Christians to do what He has by law, by the biblical standard, told us to do. No temptation has overtaken you too much, so much that you are bleeding. That's what the Bible says. Like, so you can do it. Flesh does take over. We are all imperfect, but God is saying to those who know what to do and don't do it, He's requiring you to do better.